Ah, bonjour, hola, good day, moi, moi, it's me, Table, and welcome to an episode of Robocraft with me, as I said, Table, that's me. So now, tanks and mechs can fly. It was possible before, but you had to commit an awful lot of resources to be able to make the thing fly. Now, I kind of want to build something that flies a little bit like a Gundam, and so far I can do this. Woo! Doesn't quite fly, like in a direction, it spins around, but then when you get to max height, which it should hit any second now, whoop, it does this, and it sort of goes forward. Whoa! So it sort of flies forward. It's just a work in progress. Before it used to do backflips, but I just thought I'd show you it. Just yeah, that's up and coming. Like, we're not doing a flying mech today. I know that's kind of the thing. An idea for a bot, and I want to build it. But I am going to use the new stuff because I think the vehicle bloom, the glow is just absolutely fantastic. I like. Especially, let's put them on. So you have to go here and you have to go advanced robot info and center of mass, okay? And I'm going to build a new bot because I had the idea and I want to use the, where are they? The struts. So if we go to factory, no, it's forge, isn't it? Forge. So we've got all of these things now. Where is it? Right control? Wait, hang on, no. How do I increase the amount? Shift? Ah, left shift. So I mean, they could never have enough building parts in this game. It's just fantastic. So we're going to build a car. That's what I want to build. I'm not going to go for mech. And I want to use these struts. And I already know what weapons I want to put on it. So we're going to have that. It's quite a lot of cash I just spent there. I know what I want to do. I have like a picture of it in my mind's eye. M for mirror mode. They've made this a lot darker. That's a really nice move that they've done that because it was very bright. Center of mass. Total. Oh no, my face is in the way. So it says total health, average per CPU, total mass, average per CPU. Okay. Unfortunately, you're not going to see those stats in this vid because of my face. I'm sorry about that. That is just the unfortunate truth of it. I am sorry. I didn't think that far ahead. However, we're not going to restart for the sake of that. What I'll do is I'll move the camera. Ironically, I moved it that side because it was in the way of stuff in matches. But, oh, unfortunate. Wheel Giro terrain. So what we're going to do is we're going to go like that. And then we need to go one and then one. And one. Two, like that. And then we need to go to the steering wheels. Steering, geoterrain. Messed that up, didn't I? So we need to go like that. And that. Steering wheel, there we go. So the reason I've gone like that is because I want to do this. I want to block them in so that you can't see that there's wheels there. That's the general gist of that. I want to do that because I want it to look like a two-wheeled vehicle, but I want it to have eight wheels for the stability. So we're going to do that, and we're going to close that in as well. There we go. So we're going to build like a frame. Now, I know straight away that I want to do this because otherwise it looks a little bit finicky. Now we want to go up, and we want to make two arches, that's for sure. So let's go like this. So this is just getting the design bulked in and fleshed out. Bulked in and fleshed out at the same time? They're the same thing. There we go. So we can put those arches in there. Thank you for the person who told me that. I love the fact that you can put arches in there. That is just glorious. I mean, what's not to like? I also love that the wheels glow. I haven't looked at the different glowing colours yet because that's the default blue. So other colours should glow differently, shouldn't they? So we're going to do that. We're going to put in the arch there and there. Okay, so that's, do I want to do that? Is that actually what I want to do? Or should I do something a little bit different and do that? I'll be honest, I'm liking that more, and I'm even going to change it up by doing it there. And then You know what? Yeah, that's actually a lot better. I prefer that. So let's just... We need to start thinking about this as well. Because it's not going to be the same at the front. It's going to be different. Let's do that. Nice. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, so we've got... Now, maybe if we just draw a line across here. So, somewhere, and I'm thinking maybe... You know what? Let's just fill it in as much as we can on this bottom layer. Let's just get that done. And let's change the colour so we can see what we're doing. Now, let's see if we squirt the wheel. Ah, no. Okay, so the blue doesn't change. Okay, so it is just the blue glow. The colour doesn't change the glow. Okay, so we go back to blocks and continue filling. Boom. Oh, bring, bring. Brink, brink, brink. Okay. Let's just get it all enclosed. There we go. Right, so. Sorted. Now, what I had in mind was something along here. So I guess it could go... The question... Yeah, Plasma Devastator. Mirror mode off. I want it to go there, but if I put it at that level, I suppose I could. I could just take that off. And I could put it there. And we could go like that. I mean, that could work, couldn't it? That could work. That could be a thing. I wasn't planning it on having it so low on that side, but it could work. Maybe if we did... I kind of like having the wheel arch though, so maybe if we just do that and move it over one. Oh no, because it has to go up one to work. Okay, so it's going to go up one. Plasma Devastator. Put mirror mode back on before we make it too different. Let's just change that there and there. And let's put this back on. Like so. Ah, okay, so that's a little bit of a problem. We need to go blonk and blink. And we can do that. There we go. Okay, fine. So that's now looking like that. Yeah, I'm all right with that. Okay, so done that. That needs to go there. We need to put in a curve, like on the other side. Like that. And then block, block, curve. Okay, fine. What's wrong with the Devastator? Oh, it's not connected, so let's go blink, blink. There we go. Okay, good. So that's back on. Now, I want to have the Devastator there, and then this bit would be, like, the cockpit. It's because it reminds me very much of the APC from Aliens. That's kind of what I had in mind. So it's a little bit boxy, a little bit chunky. So let's maybe do that. Let's just get the front sorted. So that's very boxy. But again, I've got another idea for the front, which I will show you. So let's just do 1, 2... And do that. There we go. One block, like so. Oop. Block, block, prism. No, we want to do. We want to do this, and then we want to go like so. And then like so. And those become blocks. They can be removed. We need to put in two glass prisms there. I'm gonna even do that. And then this section, we'll continue back, but it will be blocks. So we can go Duke, Duke, and then. Do we want to do that? Do we want it to look like that? You know what? I think I do want that. So let's just continue that back. And then wrap this section up. Yeah. I think that's what we're going to have. Yeah, I think that's the look we're going to go for. Like so. Good. Okay, good. So we've got the compartment on. We've got the wheels. I kind of want to have it one back like that. Okay, so we can go back to mirror mode now. Now what I want to do as well is, oh, I might not be able to do mirror mode for this. I want wasp lasers, and I want them here. So let's turn off mirror mode. And we're going to go there. Now this is very much a backup gun. Can I do that and then put a block there? Maybe get another one. Yeah. Okay. So let's move that to there. So that's five guns on the front. That's good. I just want, like, how can I put it? Just like as a backup weapon? I could do another one there. It's not good to put two guns on one block like that, but for this example, I think it's all right. And that, in fact, if I'm going to do that there, then this block down here can become one of these. Let's change that. There we go. Good. In fact, I want to emulate that on this side as well. So let's do that and go block, and then does that look good? No, it doesn't. Doesn't look good at all. Let's get rid of that. I deleted the wheel. Yeah. Block, block. Let's put that wheel back in. Okay. Right. So we've got the backup weapon. That's in. We've got the front done. Now I need to go back on mirror mode, and then no mirror mode. What's the key? E, F. No, I've totally forgotten the key to select the block I'm looking at. X. Totally forgot. X. Okay. So I want to just fill this in. There we go. That's that field. Okay, so that's quite a heavy front we got there. Do need to start thinking about the rest. I might fill it and then cut into it with equipment. So let's maybe just make it a solid block. At least two thick, you know? Now, so the center of mass. It's still around the center, so that's not bad, is it? Whoop. So let's keep going. A fill option would be great, especially because you're dealing. You could quite easily put in 1,000 blocks on a build. I mean, that is quite a lot, isn't it? Like, good news is we can do this. That's just too good. I love that. Love it. So let's do that as well. There we go. And then in here. In here. Good, there we go. There as well. And there as well. Okay, good. Wait a second, can I do there as well? No. So that's the wheel sealed. It's not going to be a very high profile looking bot either. I don't want it to have too much height on it, but I do want to do something with these. Let's have a look at what they look like. So they're kind of friggin' awesome looking curves, aren't they? Let's have a look at these ones. These are large curves. They look ideal for wheel arches, to be honest. If I hadn't have just done the front of the thing, they would have been ideal. Let's have a look at these. Struts long. That's a huge strut. Short strut. Okay. And then angled strut. Yeah, okay. And then strut diagonal 3D. That's fantastic, isn't it, really? They are awesome. Good job, Free Jam. Now, I like these ones so much, I want to mount them on the rear here, on the fender. So let's see, can I put them... Where can I put them? Let's do that. And then go to the strut. Why would I want to do that? Why can't I move it forward one? What's wrong with that? Does that work? I don't know. I kind of want it to hug the wheel, but if I want it to do that, I have to move it down one, so it doesn't really work. You know what? Let's have it. Let's have that. We'll have the struts. So block, 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 and then let's see if they match with that. See, they don't, do they? They kind of do their own thing, don't they, with the struts? Unless the horizontal long might do something. There we go. Okay, that looks pretty awesome. Strut short, there we go. I mean, that's pretty awesome. That does look really cool. I'm not going to deny it. That does look good. So let's just go like so, and then put that on. And that on as well. You can go like that there. Or should we do that? Yeah, we're going to do that. And then we need to put in... just fill this in underneath. At least it marries up to the bottom of the block just fine. There we go. Blub, blub, blub. Blub, 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 blub. Blub, blub, blub. Okay. Nice. Right, so I need to switch out this for one of these. Good, we're getting somewhere now. We're getting somewhere. I wasn't going to use these struts, but they just look too fanciful. In fact, I'm gonna do something like that. Let's just put in a block, like so. Ah, so it's in the way because of the gun. Okay, so maybe then we should just get rid of 2D diagonal strut. Maybe we should just do that. And then we can go like so. That works a lot better. Fine. Book and book. Nice. There we go. So that's on. Struts are on. I want to put one of those. Whoop. There we go. Let's do the same there. Now, what else needs a little bit of a little revamp? That could do with that. Although, if I do this instead, that works better. Nice, okay, so we've got that horrendous block. That can become one of those. Now, I don't typically put, like, the prism, the little tetra, whatever it's called, and one like that next to each other. I don't tend to like how that looks. However, in this case, I think it does all right. So, we've got our plasma. We got the cockpit. We got these lovely impromptu strut sections, which I like. I kind of want to put on... Where are the diagonal struts? I mean, they were going to be rudders, but I think diagonal struts will look better. Although, I mean, 2D diagonal. These are pretty awesome, to be honest. Like, they do look pretty awesome, those aero rods. I mean, what's not to like there? It's got a little bit of an air of a supercar to it, hasn't it? So, we've got those struts on. They're going to stay because they look fantastic. I might make that a block. Let's just do that. And maybe... Oh, maybe we can do this. Yeah, that works. Right, I need to get a cloak in here. Because cloak is my new thing of choice, the cloak. I love it. It's too fun. That's the thing. Not necessarily the most useful, but it's just too fun. That's the thing. So take off mirror mode. So we need to just make a little room for it. So let's just do that. Put it in there. There we go. Let's move that to number one. The SMGs are a backup weapon, so they can be four. There we go. So. There we go. Ghost module in. You know what? I like these so much. I kind of want to do something. I kind of want to double them up. Because there's something so satisfying about them. I kind of want to do something like that. Yeah, I kind of want to have something like that on the back. Now, we need to do this. Why won't you let me do that? Oop. Can I place this? It's fine. Maybe it's just a glitch that it's saying that, because it's letting me place them just fine. So we do that. Maybe I'll do that instead, actually. What's going on here? Right, like that. And put that in like so. I do believe we're there. So that's in. Okay. Now, the reason there's that flat section at the back is because I've got something very particular in mind, and that is a shredder. We haven't used one for a while. And I want to mount one. Ah, they're so massive. They're so just crazy massive. Are you not even going to let me mount it there? Are you really going to make me mount it one up? You are, aren't you? Well, I guess that's not so bad. Let's do that then. And then shredder. Look. That's crazy. Like, the clearance required for one of these things is just insane. How badly am I going to infect my design by mounting this gun on? So there. I mean, it's just huge, isn't it? It's just... Well, I mean, it does impact the design a little bit. I'll be honest with you. Like, it's like this being a sleek roadster has gone out the window somewhat. But I wanted the gun, so what can I do? Like, we're just going to have to... Just going to have to work something out. That's just cartoonishly big, isn't it, really? All right. Let's, I've forgotten mirror mode, haven't I? Let's just, try and see where I went with that. I think I did that, and then block, and then that. Okay. Oh, look at the size of it. Look at the size of it, man. It's just friggin' cartoon land. Let's put, at least let's try and do something like that. Fine. Let's have something like that at least. And then we can have those and these maybe? No, let's go like that and then do that. It's a lot of mounting for the friggin' shredder. Let's do... Oh, do you know what? Let's overlap it a little bit. Let's just... It's just, yeah, let's do that. Okay. Whoop. All right, that's kind of worked out. I kind of want to delete those two. There you go. I don't mind if you can see in and see the cloak. That's fine. So, I feel that we're almost there. I wouldn't mind putting on a little bit of shielding because of the glow. The glow does look awesome. Maybe it could benefit for some shields here. Maybe, just a little, you know, a little something. Let's have a look. What could we fit in? Where are shields? I mean, the shredder's going to be pretty grumpy wherever I put anything. So maybe we're not going to get them in. Maybe that's the vehicle. Maybe that's what we're going to have. I kind of want to put something on, just a little extra something. I think that's the spot to do it. So let's go to aero rods. Let's do that. And then, alright, yeah, that kind of works. Let's go block, remove those bits, and we're going to put on a couple of shorts. And then another block. Wait a second, can that curve match that curve? Oh, they don't match. Okay, so we just go block, and then we go curve. Okay, fine. So that can become a block, and we can do that. That. Is that too much? What am I doing here? You know what? No, that's okay. So we can go up. We can put a block there. Fine. Kind of like what's going on there. So a side shield could probably fit in, you know? Like, we've got these big panels on the sides, so we could probably get some kind of shielding in. Let's have a look. Let's just see if they go on. So I can add two. Okay. Next thing is to see if we can get them on without... Oh, okay. Oh, but look how sticky out that is. It's so sticky outy. I do believe we're done. I think we are. I think that's the design. Let's go to paint. So I'm going to go for... Let's go for black. Let's put in the glass like so. Book. Oh, mirror mode off. Let's do that. And then we can go off-white. We're going to go like this. And then let's do this underside panel. Like that. I didn't intend to do the panels black. And I think I'm going to leave the struts black, to be honest. So that's got to continue, hasn't it? That's got to continue all the way along. That's fine. Mirror mode. We're going to do these. Like so. Blub, 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 blub. Should I have the plasma Y? Maybe. Let's just do that bit. See, there's no way I can get round not hitting that strut. Okay, so let's see how we're looking. Got the white. Do you know what? The gun would be better off being black. There we go. Yep, yeah, so that's that. The trouble is, that's an awful lot of black. Of white, even. But it's alright, let's keep it. So we can go up to here, and we're going to do that. And that. And then we're going to make like a pattern there. And there can be less black. Less white, even, back here. There we go. Just to accentuate a few details. How do we feel about that? Is that too much? Maybe that should all be black. Yeah, maybe. Yeah, it should, definitely. Although, I could go like that. That works. Gun, black ore. Yeah, you know what? That works. The gun can be that colour. I think we're there. I just need to take off mirror mode and do the glass again. Book, 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 book. Now, I did want to put in some thrusters, but I don't think we're going to need it. I should test it. And I think we're there. So, basically, it's shredder. And then plasma, for I want to plasma some stuff at range. And if I lose those guns, I can switch to the SMGs all along the front bumper. At least I can still shoot. Let's have a look. See, now it looks like a lovely little two-wheeler, but it's... Whoa, skiddy skids. What's with the squids? Dig it. Oh, ho, ho! Not for Battle Arena. It gets a bit skinnier. What is with wheels? Battle Arena Super Skids. Right, off we go. So we got a plasma. Five. Wow, okay. Right, so we need to add some downward thrust so that I don't just skid about all the time. I'm thinking of playing a Battle Arena, to be honest with this. I'm thinking about it. Considering it. Let's just go to here. Where are we? Let's put those on. Oh, no, look, there's the problem. There's a block right there. Why is that? There's your problem right there. That's why it's skidding all over the place. But let's just do that as well. There we go. So that would just maybe ease it onto the ground a little bit easier. And let's go like that. And let's put on two rudders. Not surprised that the shredder gets grumpy at that fact. Let's try that. Rudder. Come on. Let me just have some rudders on there. Just because it would look cool. And it does look cool. Let's not deny that fact. It does look awesome. What good will it do? I don't know. Let's, that really makes it. That really does just... Let's test it. Right, now that we don't have the block on the underside, it should handle just fine. It shouldn't just spin round on those blocks. So we should be good. In theory. Vroom. Yeah, you handle much better. You handle way better. Vroom. Nice, there we go. Much better, right. Let's go into a match. This is the point where I'd like to platoon with someone. Never someone around when you need them to platoon. I went into Discord. I went onto Steam. And I was like, looking to play. Anyone about? No. No one wanted to play. And I didn't get any platoon members. It was unfortunate. Right, come on. Battle Arena. Book. What is League Arena? I've never done League Arena. Is that for like super pros? Maybe I should do League Arena. I'm not saying that I'm super pro. I'm saying that I might want a ranking. Maybe. Now we've got the dilemma of not finding a match. Please, let's find a match. Pretty please. Pretty please. Perfect. My only regret, let's have a look. Enemy within. Don't recognise any of these names. Don't recognise these peeps. But that's not to say they can't fight. Right, got my SMGs. I'm going to be good. As a car, yeah, going to be fine. Get into the action quickly. It's going to be good, but it could be awful. Excuse me. Right, let's do this. Good luck, Huffman! Has begun. Right, we're off. Ram! And I've got my cloak. Oh, hey there, Cloaky. Cloaky McCloak-Cloak. I love having cloak. It's just too good. Right, Shredder first. Someone's over there. Oh, hello. Spotted. Your middle fusion tower has been captured. Let's switch to plasma. Oh, I got caught on the slope. Spotted. Okay, well my shredder's gonna recharge in time. Woohoo! Now this is where you switch to plasma. Blue, plasma. Cloak. Oh no, I'm in real trouble there.
Spotted.
Okay. Ooh, there's a little bit of latency issue there. Quite a lot of latency issue there. Let's go back to the shredder.
Spotted.
Shredder's so slow to start. Shredder! And my shredder's out.
Spotted.
Wow, why are we fighting here? Why aren't we going for the turrets?
Your top fusion tower has been captured.
Hello. Cheeky devil, right there. Right there. Ah! back it up. Totally back it up. There's someone right there, guys.
Spotted.
Cloak! Yeah. Oh no, it took a hit. Yay, there's people! Yay!
The plutonium reactor is under attack. Spotted.
Right, cloak! There we go. Right, I'm going for the towers. The
plutonium reactor is under attack.
Yeah.
Your bottom fusion tower is under attack. Spotted.
Weep, shredder. There's something going on with the latency. Oh no! No, 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 no! Cloak! No! They're totally. Oh, come on! No, 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 no! Get away, get away, get away! Stay, stay, stay! Come on! Reverse! No! They're toying with me! Cloak!
Yeah!
Oh, come on! Oh, cars, man. Cars are tough. I think my car is grossly overloaded. I do believe that's the case. How many rank 2? Oh, there's a little shield animation now when you first spawn. That's nice. I remember so many happy matches with cruisers. Let's get someone at least. Whoa, hello, blink module.
Spotted.
Sir. They're all on me. Spotted. They're all over me. Ah, come on, just get away. Drive. Ah! Oh, no. Oh, this thing doesn't work right. It's the first step. It's the first step. The thing with the shredder, right, is that you have to commit so much time and energy to the thing. Let's just fight for the beacons and not fight directly. Come on. I tell you what, shredders. Oh, hello. Where do you come from? Don't mind me. Don't mind me at all. Oh, come on already. No, leave me alone. Come on. Come on. I'm so sorry. Leave me alone.
Plutonium reactor is under attack.
Yikes. Wheels, man. No wonder you don't see cruisers often. Right. Yeah. Once you start taking a little bit of punishment with wheels. Right, okay. So we don't actually have any... points captured. Spotted. And that is definitely my fault. Whoop. Okay. Whoop. Let's get something. Ah, hello. Oh, there we go. Chomp, chomp, chomp. Nom, 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 nom. Oh! And you? You want some? You can have some as well. Dang it. You got my friggin' plasmas. Sorry, I'll do Shredder Mark 2. Oh, wait, it's back.
Spotted.
He didn't take it out. It's fine.
Spotted.
Hello.
Your team has captured the top fusion tower.
Ooh, hello.
Your fusion shield is now active.
I am, and I'm doing terrible. Oh, right. Okay, let's go. Ree. Dig, 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 dig. Pikachu, are you trying to... Oh, come on, no, leave me alone. Pikachu's totally after me now that they know. Leave me alone, come on, come on. Oh, hello, who did I just bump into? Cloak.
Yeah.
No! They're just beelining for me. Plasma, no! Oh, no! Oh, come on! Am I being friggin' targeted here? Lorks the Lord. Lorks the Lord. Rank 4.
Spotted.
It's embarrassing, honestly.
Spotted.
Right.
Spotted.
Let's try again. Shredder. Yeah, you're... Let's get those little legs of yours off. Little legs. Whoop. Little legs. Whoop. Yeah, you better jump.
Spotted.
You just had your legs shredded off. Plasma, 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 plasma. Oh! Nice! Nice work, guys! Shredder.
Your plutonium reactor is under attack.
From where? Oh, Spotted. Cheeky devil! Cheeky Spotted. Devil! Shredder's taken a long time to spin up.
Spotted.
Wow, that's really... That's our guy! Shoot your own team! Right, come on, let's go.
Your top fusion Brum. Tower is under attack.
Whoop. Whoa, wheels, wheels, slippy slideys! Slippy slidey, 8 wheels.
Spotted.
I'm not even going to shoot them. Let's go for a beacon. Let's go. Ding, ding, ding. Oh, no! Leave me alone. Okay, they left me alone. Oh, I drove into a wall! Cloak. Yeah. Spotted. Sneak in. Oh, come on, leave me be! It handles better without the shredder. Plasma. Oh, come on, leave me alone! Oh, dang it. Help me out, guys. Help me out. I'm in trouble. I'm just doing stunts and flips. Come on, Pikachu, you son of a... Right. Rank 5. Who's the next nearest rank? Oh, they've had 3 of their team quit. Oh, we lost one. Is that a regular thing now in Battle Arena? People just log in, like, come into the match, look at the other bots, and they're like, I quit. That's serious, isn't it? That's pretty serious play. Of course they could have just disconnected. I am really pleased with how this thing looks. I just felt like I made too many allowances for the shredder. Your plutonium reactor is under attack. Don't mind if I does. Don't mind if I does indeed. Oh, everyone's here. There's some Teslas. Everyone's here. Oh, there's nothing of you left. Oh, they blinked out of there. Cloak. Ah, oh, no, they're still on to me. Oh, no, come on. Spotted. Dang it.
Your middle fusion tower is under attack.
Battle Arena's boring. It's like, this wait time's killer. Ah. Oh. Especially when your bot's too heavy and it doesn't work quite right. We went for it, we tried. I think without a shredder, I might like this car more. But with the shredder, it's just a bit heavy. But the thing is, do you know what? I'm going to coin a phrase now. Sensationalist weapons? Any big gun, like the missile launcher, they're sensationalist weapons, okay? That's what I'm going to call them. So if it's just like these giant guns that really, like, just dominate the design. Sensationalism. That's what it is. Big gun. Big gun sensationalism. Whoa.
Your bottom fusion tower is under attack.
See, there's a latency issue there. And they've got blink. So I'm not sure which is which. I'm just going to go in there.
The bottom fusion tower has been captured.
Oh, no. That's never good. You no longer have your clock cycle booster. Dang it. Ah, dang it. No, come on. Just go past them. Just pretend they're not there. Ah! I tried it. I tried to just sneak in. Didn't happen. I think. Let's just watch.
Your top fusion tower is under
attack. They are moving. Yeah, I think we're going to stop there because. Oh, this laptop is really hot. Yeah. Because everyone's jerking around. This thing's roasting. Yeah, going to end it there. Oh, man, that is roasting. Well, what I'll do is I'll play out the match, but. My poor computer, man. Right. Yeah, we're going to stop there. I've been Table. Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. If you've got any tips about the bot and things you'd like to see to tweak it, I'm up for that. But I think that for wheels in this game, they've been neglected, I think, a little bit. It seemed very slippy slidey. I'm not sure. You let me know. I've been Table. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you again soon.